Sega.
Once upon a time, two devoted sweethearts set out on a summer afternoon to enjoy the sunshine, the warm breeze, and the pleasure of each other's company. Mickey and Minnie were so happy that they were certain everyone must feel the same. But alas, joy is not found in all hearts. Where there should be love and kindness, there is jealousy and anger. The witch, Miserabelle, had such a heart. One filled with darkness and envy.
Oh, dear!
Aw, it's okay, Minnie. I bet the sun will be back in a jiffy.
Mickey's wish was not to be. The day turned to night, and the skies thundered with ill will and fury.
Yikes!
In the brief moment that Mickey closed his eyes against the bright flash of lightning, his happiness was shattered.
Oh, Minnie!
The evil witch Miserabelle had kidnapped Minnie. The old crone had always been jealous of the mouse's beauty. Now she would rob her of it.
Poor Mickey. You never appreciate what you have until it's gone. Isn't that right?
No, no! And get her back!
As Miserabelle took to the skies with his beloved Minnie, Mickey knew he had to act fast.
Oh, Mickey, save me!
Running with all his might, he chased the witch through the forest. Mickey scampered and scurried all the way to the Castle of Illusion. Ominous and terrifying, the castle stood out against the skyline like a shadow from a horrible nightmare. Lost and alone, what was Mickey to do? Luckily, fate intervened in the guise of a mysterious old mouse. Caution, lad, for Miserabelle's plans are truly wicked. Using a magic spell, she intends to steal Minnie's youth and beauty. Your sweetheart will be left as hideous as the witch is now, and her heart will contain only hatred and anger.
Oh, no! How can I save her? What do I do?
You must find the 7 rainbow gems that will create the fabled Rainbow Bridge. It will take you to where Minnie is being held. But beware the gem keepers. They are Miserabelle's prime ministers of misery and won't give up their treasures easily.
Gems? Gem keepers. Got it. Wait, where do I find them?
Within Miserabelle's Castle of Illusion. But beware, young mouse. The witch has created strange worlds and bizarre creatures to prevent you from reaching her. Each gem is guarded by one of Miserabelle's masters of illusion. Defeat them to claim your prize. And remember, use great caution. Mickey did not take the old mouse's words lightly. He thanked him and rushed to the castle gates. The Castle of Illusion was Miserabelle's twisted playground of trickery and peril. Nothing there was as it seemed.
Ah!
Into the castle entryway strode the mouse with the heart of a great lion, though his knees felt more like those of a frightened kitten.
Wonder what's behind this door.
Mickey crossed the threshold and emerged once again into the forest. But it was changed somehow. This wasn't the pastoral wood he remembered. Maybe an apple a day would keep the mushrooms at bay, thought Mickey. Knowing he would need a way to defend himself, Mickey remembered how accurate he always was in the annual apple-throwing contest back home. The signpost was created by Miserabelle, so of course, it had a mischievous streak.
Sure wish that signpost would make up its mind. Gosh, which way should I go?
Suddenly, Mickey was in another part of the wood. Were these gigantic trees, or had Mickey been shrunk?
Huh.
Mickey found himself back in the clearing and back to his original size. Mickey knew he was closer to Miserabelle now. The very air around him tingled with mischief and danger. Mizrabel taunted Mickey with her cruel laugh. But perhaps she was secretly worried about how close he was getting. With the frights and sprites of the forest behind him, Mickey faced the next part of his quest. The grumpy old oak tree. Like all of Mizrabel's illusions, he was no friend to Mickey. Gem was finally his. Now it was time for our hero to move on. Exploring the castle halls, Mickey now had one of the rainbow gems that would help him save Minnie. But he knew there were more to find, and the masters of illusion would not give them up without a fight.
Thank you.